The shape of the thyroid is irregular. The lobe is basically composed of a central large hypoallergenic part surrounded with an echonormal thin rim. The left lobe has a similar appearance. There are several small hyperchondrogenic lesions. The lower part of the lobe has a micronodular presentation. No discrete lesions fits to a nodule in pathological sense. The irregular, lobulated surface of the hypoallergenic mass is caused by scars which are consequences of the previous surgery.